Yo guys, checking out the Overwatch. I'm playing as Mercy. If you don't know what this is Blizzard's new first-person shooter. It feels more like a MOBA than anything else. It's very objective-based. And when I say MOBA, I don't mean League of Legends. I definitely mean like it's champions with skills, trying to complete an objective. I don't know, it just kind of feels a little MOBA-ish. But I don't know, I still classify it as definitely first-person. Yeah, it's like an FPS MOBA. Definitely still classified as an FPS before I went to MOBA. But like here, right here, this is what we have to defend. There I am. I'm Mercy. I'm a healer. I'm the only direct healer in the game. And then I also do have a damage output as well. And then my ultimate ability is a revive, a mass revive. Anybody within a certain amount of area, a certain area. But yeah. I'm loving it. I've got quite a few hours, and not nearly as many as OK as a ton of hours. You know, I'm sitting at like level 17. He's sitting at like level 41. So, defend objective A. Now here they come. They're coming up right side. Now, let's achieve our objectives. Damage goes in game. There we go. Throw out some heals. Throw out some increased damage. Patching you up. There we go. Oh, can't see. There we go. Get our tanks healed up. That didn't work very well. That's cool. That's cool. That's fine. Heal Ant up. Oh, crap. I'm taking care. Live for a second. There we go. There we go. There, that's my ultimate. Got everybody back up. Wow. Reaper? Anybody? That was a really good Reaper.
Group chat, not game chat.
No, I should be in game.
No, as in like, there's the option to be in group.
I should be talking a game.
Yep. If you press P, you can see.
Yeah, I'm talking on. There we go. Okay, well, I just died changing my chat channel. That's okay. That might be why I have not been able to hear very many people. But actually, what's going to be the downfall of this game is multiple things. But one of them is going to be the lack of people using voice chat. Like, nobody uses voice chat in this game. That's incredibly, incredibly annoying. And your teammates' inability to, Oh my god, we gotta get them off this thing. Did someone call a doctor? There we go. About time. Alright, yo, who are you? Okay.
I am the Junkrat. Let's get you back out there.
Behind you, Ant, behind you. Nice. I'm taking care of you. There we go, let's get everybody healed up here. We still have my ultimate available, which is really, really, really good. Come here, Pharah.
May to your left, underground.
Yeah, we're gonna have to watch her. Top everybody off here, come here, Conus or whatever your name is. Yeah, Maya's down.
Cool.
Or Maya's right side. Oh crap. I'm hurt. Let's get you back out there. Oh shoot. There we go.
left side.
Okay. Yeah, I see her. Behind you, Ant, behind you. Nice shutdown, guys. Nice shutdown. That was big. That was a really big shutdown. He was getting ready to use his ultimate. Get a little bit of damage increase here on Ant with his explosions that'll push him back. Oh shoot, help! Help! May on me! May on me! Alright, we're good. I'm dead. Alright, I'll be back in a second. That was a really good play by that guy. Those ninjas can really like sneak in and like do a bunch of crazy stuff. That is pretty insane. Alright, Ant, coming, buddy. There you go. Could have already used my ultimate and had it recharged again. I should have just used it last time. There you go. Fire away, buddy. Fire away.
It's so hard to tell, like, where the grenade actually ended
up. Okay, here comes Genji. Here comes Genji.
Yeah, I see him. Heroes never die.
Very nice. Very nice. Oh no, that's not good.
Oh.
I got you. Give me a second. I might not be able to get it.
Sorry. We're just outside anyway.
Yeah, I know. But I mean, sometimes it's... Oh, that's a wasted ult. Oh, I bet he feels stupid. Yep, I got my ult back now. Help, help, behind us, behind us. Yep, behind us, what's his name, Reaper?
Yeah,
he's
Reaper,
down.
Reaper. That's cool.
Very nice, guys, very nice. We've almost got this. Genji, left side, Genji, left side. Heavy right side. Heavy right side, boys. Heavy. Oh my god. He just... That Genji. Alright. Just hang on for a second. Hang on. We got this. We got this. I can res. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh my god. Longest respawn ever.
Heroes never die.
Yep. We got this. Very nice job, guys. Very nice, guys. Great job, guys. Great job.
Genji left.
Left
Genji
game.
Left side.
Oh.
He exposed himself.
He's down. Oh, nice. Help on point. Help on point. Oh my god, how? All right, if you guys can hold them off, I got my ultimate up. Aww, that's all right. I mean, that was a long time to have to hold. So there you guys go. That's like one of the, that's one of the many objectives here. That was a really, yeah, play the game. That's me, baby. We got the Mercy, play the game. Watch this. The clutch.
Heroes never die.
Heroes never die. And then I come back out with a massive heals. Let's take a look at this. BAM! 5,700 damage done.
I actually never knew that you can heal through walls.
Yeah,
like
you
revive.
You can actually heal through pretty much anything. Walls, under stuff, yeah. I've gotten a couple of really, really, really good revives that way. Alright, so we'll just keep going. I mean, I'm having fun. I'm almost, wow, just passed level 22. Cool. Not enough players. So here's kind of the frustrating point. We'll see if we don't get a game right away, then take a look at all the different heroes here. See, there's Mercy. This is the one that I normally play. Here's the skin that I'm saving up my in-game currency for. Either Valkyrie or Sigrun. I don't know. I kind of like this one. That's pretty awesome because I'm pretty much main Mercy. Traveling to Route 66. So if anybody has this game or wants to join up with me, any of my regular viewers, my subs on YouTube, just hit me up. You can obviously see what my name is. It's Wasamedic number 1317. Send me an invite. We'll play. As long as you're good. If you're bad, you know, I don't want to have to drag you down to even worse. So, totally kidding. Feel free to shoot me an invite. And if I'm not doing anything, we can definitely play. Right now, my free time is a lot. I guess I should have said I have a lot of free time here recently to get back into video games and everything. Ooh, that was weird. So on this one, we're attacking, so this one will be a good one to see. This one will definitely be a different one to check it out. Who are you playing?
Right now.
Nice. All right. So Ant's a tank, which means I'll get some real big heals out of him. Oh, that's a pixelated Mercy. I love that. That is awesome right there. That is so cool.
I like all the pixelated art on this.
They're really good. Like, Blizzard has done a really good job on this game. I'm a pretty big fan of it.
Look at that Reinhardt. That's pixelated.
Where are you at? Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's amazing. So is that Soldier 76 up there.
Greetings.
Here's my character again. Here's my emote. Hello. I love Mercy. Like, she's just so awesome. All right, Reinhardt, do us good, bro. Okay, well, already on the right side. That's great news. Don't run back in. Let me heal you. I'm coming, Ant. Coming, buddy. Here we are. Alright, guys, push up. Oop. Oh, help. I got a bastion on me. Never mind. I'm good. Where does it hurt? Nice. I got to switch voice channels again. There we go. Awesome, guys.
Healing stream engaged.
Booyah. Oop. All right, we'll stay behind him. He's got that big defensive shield. There we go. We'll get Flip a little bit of a damage and boost here. So the blue is damage boost. Yellow is healing. You can see it switched on my screen there. Nice. We're pushing this. Pushing this pretty good. Yo, where's that Genji at? There we go.
Damage increase.
Nice shot, bro. Nice shot.
We reached our first checkpoint here.
Awesome. So we've reached the first checkpoint. It's the first of three that we have to make it to. The last one being the hardest for us to capture.
Oh, hello.
Yeah. Hanzo back here on us. I gotcha.
I'm just gonna keep it going. There's no one in front. Healing stream
engaged. Nice work, guys. Let's keep it going. Watch out, soldier. That's fine. Yeah, I see him.
Find that damn teleporter.
There we go.
Heroes never die.
Wow, that Genji is just like.
Okay,
we got it. Where's this guy at?
Just up top.
I landed a couple of hits on him. Keep him busy. He's down. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. I got him.
Oh, so am I. Come here. Get stabilized.
Warm up on the payload. Move it out.
Affirmative.
Sorry, I couldn't get you back. I didn't have enough healing to get you here. I'll give Bastion. Yo, you, like, you gotta watch. See, there's another thing that that's kind of frustrating with this game is they have no map awareness, and so they can't tell where I am to come bring them healing. And so they say that they need healing, and then I'm like, I'm right there. Uh-oh, what's going on? Okay, there we go. Then I'm right there, and then they're running away from me instead of, like, seeing that I'm coming. Like, I acknowledged that he needed healing, and then just nothing happens. That's fine. That's fine. Behind us, behind us, behind us.
Oh, what a save. Save the Bastion. Watch out, bro.
I got him down. Bastion's down. Alright, we got that Bastion down. Alright, guys, push. Alright, we're coming in. Yo, Genji, run to me, bro. No, Genji. Help.
Behind you.
Damage amplified. Where does it
hurt? Definitely the heals.
I can't. Hold on. I'm coming. Like, sorry.
It's alright.
I'm kind of like pinned in here right now.
Step right.
Oh, guys, Bastion is up top right. He's hiding. Top right. Like, right above payload, top right. He's gonna be hard to see.
Alright.
Like, he's just being sneaky. That's a really good spot. I'm gonna have to make note of that.
Right there. Get the payload moving.
I've got you. Patching you up. Powered up.
Damn. Oh my god.
Heroes never die.
And that's how West was won.
Damage
increased. Yeah, Bastion is still up there. That's all right. We got 2 minutes. We can do this. All right, guys. I almost kind of feel like taking another chance, like getting a Reinhardt and pushing through. Although I do kind of want this to be like my Mercy video.
I can't take Bastion on my own, but somebody else get up there. He's just staying in that corner. Just take that little stairwell when you get in there.
Hang on.
He can repair quicker than I can damage him, sadly. Just because he's got somebody tossing him armor from somewhere.
That's fine.
Never mind, I got him. Hurry for sticky bombs.
Nice job. All I have to do is just push. We got this. Come on. Oh no! Alright, we got 1 minute. We can do this. Wow, Zay's playing.
Oh yeah, we can at least keep him through it in overtime until we get in.
Alright, I'm gonna switch to Reinhardt.
Yeah, I'm going Roadhog.
Alright guys, I'm gonna switch it up to a tank.
Just keep pressure on that fucker so we can keep our overtime. Oh, we might not get this. They have an incredible defense set up. We all must have died at once. Need a good sniper so you can take out their turret.
Wow! I just got roasted. I'm gonna switch back to Mercy.
Give me a little touch, go on.
I'm coming in, hang on.
Turret ahead. Use caution.
GG. Oh.
That's alright, it happens. Alright guys, that's it.
That was a good match.
This Overwatch video.
Mad about there.
Amazing.
Nah, definitely not.
It's really great. If you guys, like I said, if you guys do want to add me on battle.net, it is was a medic number 1317. Let me know who you are in Twitch chat so that I can put a, I can nickname you so I don't get confused on who's who. Thanks for watching, guys. I love and miss you all, and I will see you soon live twitch.tv/lavajok. I'm out.